Hello everybody, my name is Angelica Gutierrez. I'm a teacher at Centro Colombo Americano, and today I want to give you some tips on how to differentiate a verb and a noun when they have the same spelling. But before we begin, remember that you can follow us on our social networks, Instagram, Facebook, or YouTube with @CCABogota. So, let's begin with those words that people don't really know that have a different pronunciation. It happens when the word can be a verb or the word can be a noun. How do you know which one is which? So basically, when we have a noun, the noun will have the stress in the first syllable and the verb will have the stress on the second syllable. For example, we have a word like import. Import is a noun. Import is a verb. Increase is noun. Increase, verb. Decrease, noun. Decrease, verb. Object, noun. Object, verb. This will surely help you to understand the function of a word in context and also to sound more advanced and fluid when you are speaking to native speakers. So I hope you find these pieces of advice useful and get to practice. Have a nice day and follow us on our social networks. Bye bye.